The mayor took time out of his busy schedule today to visit Officer John McManus at Redview County Hospital, where he is receiving treatment for injuries sustained in the line of duty. According to a police spokesman, law enforcement will not stop until those responsible are brought to justice.
If there is one lesson the police should learn from this, it's that they can't keep up with us. Officer McManus pushed his limit, but ours was further. They say we endanger the public, but they are the ones who aren't in control. But they don't want the truth. They want revenge for a crime that was never committed. The police were our rivals. Now, they are our enemies.
Internal Affairs says it is expanding its investigation into excessive force accusations against members of the department, and the police chief announced he is suspending all patrols. In the meantime, the FBI's vehicle response team has been called in to secure the city until the police are cleared of wrongdoing.
Now we have a new enemy, the VRT. Ex-Special Forces and ex-Street Racers. The kind that carry a grudge. They don't play by the same rules the cops do. Their only purpose is to end you.